give my life in pursuit of duty and honor.
I will destroy those who cause chaos for their own enjoyment. All units, split in two and surround the castle. The enemy is sure to be prepared for a siege, dear brother. I doubt they are simply waiting idly for us to attack.
Indeed, there might be an ambush or reinforcements. We should proceed with caution.
Son of Wen Qin, face me!
The son far outclasses the father.
We will give pursuit!
Wait. Wen Yang be, for now. Tighten the noose around Wen Qin. Let us choke the life from this fool.
My lord!
We have received word that Wu reinforcements are approaching.
The Wu reinforcements are holding up our march. We must resume it immediately and surround the castle.
Wait. We will be vulnerable against a pincer attack during our siege. Let's launch a raid using the enemy's pad.
I'm going to have your head!
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
Such a fine display of the martial arts.
Make preparations to deal with the Wu reinforcements.
Double.
You go and deal with Wen Qin as well.
Are you sure? The enemy will flood this area, and it could get very messy.
Don't look at me like that, Zhao. I've already told you once. Leave this area.
Wu forces!
I suppose we've just got to take them out and protect the main camp.
Let's go! We'll show them the power of Wu!
I see you're not as bad as you look.
I shall bring an end to them!
I'll slay any who would come between me and my duty.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Wei is our enemy. Let's defeat them together.
Pursuit immediately!
What? An enemy raid? Only cowards attack an opponent from behind!
Spirit.
Guanqiu Jian is preparing for a siege. As such, we should isolate him and bring him down from within.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started. I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
You are unstoppable!
Those of you inside, listen to me. All of your castles belong to us. I guarantee your safety if you surrender now.
There's no point resisting if it only gets us killed. I surrender.
This appears to be as far as we go.
The enemy resistance ends here. Go forth, my elite troops of Wei.
You are pretty ghost. I must give it
my all. Face it. Step forward.
Ha. Learn your place, imbecile. So, what shall we do with him?
First, let's hear what he has to say.
Execute him. Isn't that right, my lord?
Now hold on just a minute.
Take him away.
My lord, those in power must make tough decisions. Cruel or severe though they may be. Visualize your goal, deliberate, and decide. The time for thinking things over at your leisure has come and gone.